Boom. I got so much going on here. Hey, Sid. Okay. So, you guys ready? First off, we're going to be starting with our hands going from right on top. It's going to go here to your shoulder. Okay? So, one. That's one motion. One. And try not to do this sort of chicken wing thing. You want to keep your elbows up. Cool? So, it's one. Cool? So, and Helen, you want to bring it up to your shoulders so it's equal. So it starts right over left, and then bring up, one. Okay, from here, you're gonna step one. Okay, so a strong slide, one. Cool? So again, try to keep your elbows up. So six, seven, eight, one. From here, you're gonna point down, two. Cool? Yeah, so one, two, we're gonna move on. Sorry, left over right, not under, two. You're gonna drag three. So you're gonna do a rondajon, bring it around, and drag it down. Three, you just finish the count. Three, you're gonna go left, right, and four. So six, seven, eight, go one. So it's a nice strong lunge, don't go step. So really put the weight on there. So one, okay, two, bring it around, three, okay, you're gonna go left, right, and four. Okay, try to almost bring it out like it's almost stretching. Cool? So if you look at yourself, there should be a nice gap in between. So six, seven, eight, go. Oh, sorry, wrong. Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four. Good? So just pick up the speed on that. Six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, and four. Again, five, six, seven, eight, go one, down, two, three, and four. Cool, that's like close to tempo. Cool? Oh, from here, three and four, you're gonna punch down five. Okay, step with your left, so it's a slight bend up with your right, left. Five, throw six. Okay, so you make an X, you pivot onto your left to face that diagonal. Five, six. Okay, from here, three, you're gonna go and seven, eight. So you're just tracing down your torso as you lean to the left. Seven, eight. And try to bend as much as you can. So, Helen, you're bending with your butt right now. Try to bend more of the knees. There you go. That's it. So from four, hold one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. There you go. Cool? So let's go from the very beginning. No, let's actually go a little more tempo. Hold one, two, three, four, go five, throw six, and seven, eight. Good. So let's go from the very beginning. Slow, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, and four. Punch, five, throw six, and seven, eight. Cool? Easy? So let's go a little faster. Six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, and four. Punch, five, throw, six, step, go. So don't get too comfortable with this, even though it's a quick throw. Boom, throw, and go. So it's not a boom, stay there, then go. So when you do with the tempo, it's boom, throw, and go. Cool? So five, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and seven, eight. There you go. Cool? A little faster. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four. Punch, five, throw, six, and seven, eight. Good. Cool, so let's try the music slowly. I forgot to put something on my camera. Go. One, two, three, four, punch, five, throw, six, and seven, eight. Good. So make sure that lift with the right knee is distinct. Don't do this. Big. Okay, big. And go. Okay. Five, six, medium. Go. One, two, three, and four, punch, five, throw, six, and seven. Good, one more. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One. 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay, so watch real quick. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Yeah, it's 6 and 7, 8. 6 and 7, 8. Right away. Okay? 2 more. 5, 6, 10, go! 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7. Good! Good, 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 good. 1 more. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Nice, there you go. Okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8.
How do you feel? You good?
Easy.
Last
step is like this.
Last step is a lean is facing front. Yeah. Woo. Okay, so let's go from the very beginning, nice and slow. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Punch, 5, throw, 6, and 7, 8. Sorry, actually, it's Ozzy. I do have that. But even though it doesn't really matter, I just do this naturally. So 7, 8, good. So 7, 8, from here, you're gonna punch 1, you're gonna punch out 1 and 2. So don't just punch down, don't punch, punch down and lean away. 1 and 2 and, so 1 and 2 and, so from the and, bend a little bit so you can, the next move can look a little bit more dynamic. And 3, show off your armpit, make sure nice 90 degrees, try to have your elbow cover like a part of your eyebrow, it should be that close to your face, okay? 3, 4, okay, so hold 1, so you just finished, and 7, 8, punch 1 and 2, and, so that's like bend, 3, 4, and that's where you take your time. So what it looks like, when you actually go tempo, 7, 8, quick, quick, and boom. Cool? So let's do that a couple times. One time medium, then we'll pick up the tempo. So we get used to it. 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. Again, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. So let's get used to this. Drop, go. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and go. 1 more. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. Good. Tempo. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 and 7. Good. Wrong counts, but that was, for me, but that looks really good. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna come in. You're gonna grow this up. 1, 5. It's a very quick grow. 5, like that. So 5, push 6. You're gonna push down, left comes in front. 5, 6, finishing the 8 count, your hands are gonna swipe. 7, 8, as you step and slide to the right. 6, 7, 8. Cool, so keep it nice and stiff, flexed right hand. Okay, that was no big sneeze, I'm sorry. Thank you. Okay, so. Thank you. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Grow 5, push 6. Okay, 7, 8. Let's go a little faster because it goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so hold 1. Goes 4. Thank you. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Grow 5, push 6, 7, 8. Couple times slow. Hold 1, 2, 3. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Good. A little faster. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Let's go from the very beginning. Okay.
No, I'm Filipino.
Here. Hold 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. Slow. 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try tempo. just from my voice, from my counts. Five, whole five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Thank you, sorry. How the hell is it? Five, six, medium. Go one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven. Good. So remember, when we're going tempo, when we're going medium tempo, really exaggerate your moves. Okay, so don't just do this, we're doing it slow. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, because that gives you an opportunity. Five, six, seven, eight. You got tighter. One, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. One more time. Continue the exaggeration. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven. Good. Stretch up. So when we go fast, the muscle memory gets better and better every time you exaggerate. Okay, so five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sorry, I didn't catch up. So seven, eight. From here, next stuff is really easy. From here, you're gonna go ball change, and one, two. So, this is really chill. And one, two. And then again, and three, four. That's your next eight count. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four. Cool? I grab my shirt, you can put your hands on the side if you're unsure with yourself. I do this because it's something that's very common with a lot of my friends' choreography. So you can grab your shirt if you want, put your hands in your pocket, or put your hand on the side. Just don't let it dangle. Cool? So six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four. From here, just the feet, you're gonna go five. So make sure you're on your tiptoe. Five, six, seven, eight. Cool, very easy, eight count. Six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four. Step five, six, seven, eight. Now the hands, six, so you're finished. And three, four, gonna go five. Like, I don't know, five, excuse me, six. Now you're gonna cross, seven, eight. Look at my pecs, okay? So, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool? And that's the eight count. So it's the slowest eight count. So six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four. Step five, together, six, seven, eight. Cool? Let's try that with music. Nothing too crazy technical, right? Good? Five, six, seven, medium. And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Easy, right? Five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, let's do tempo. You guys are ready for it. Twice. Five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So, that whole eight count needs to be super chill. So, boom, and chill, and chill. There's no aggression in the walk. It's like, relax. Relax. You're so light in your steps that you should barely hear your feet. Da-da, da-da, and very chill here. There's no need for like super stepping it or super flexing. You're just placing it there, being a little relaxed. Cool? So, five, six, seven, eight, go, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Beginning, one time medium. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Good. Five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four, five, six. I totally spent that one out. Seven, eight. That was my mistake. I just went for it. Sorry, guys. But we got an idea, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go tempo! Three times! One, two. One, two. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Now one, two, and three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Two more.
Down and
two. Okay, so from here, six, seven, eight, reach one and two. So from here, it's almost like you're whipping up, whip up, whip up. So let's do the hands. Six, seven, eight, reach, whip up. Six, seven, eight, reach, whip up. Six, seven, eight, one and two. Now at the feet, six, seven, eight, one and two. Six, seven, eight, one and two. One more, six, seven, eight, one and two. Two more, six, seven, eight, one and two. Six, seven, eight, one and two. From here, just bend your knees. One and two, drop three, hold four. From here, let's finish it. Five, you're gonna have this hands flexed next to your side. Five, six, seven, eight. You're just gonna do that really slow. Five, six, seven, eight. So make sure you have all most of the weight on your right tiptoe, left leg is straight. So five, six, seven, eight. From here you walk, you do left, right, and walk away. And one, two, three, four, and or quote unquote double the take the tempo. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, hold four, go. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Cool? Let's take that back to the previous eight count. So just going from eight, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, drop three, hold four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Yeah, so five, six, seven, medium, one and two, drop three, hold four, five, six, seven, eight and one. Two more, five, six, seven, eight, one and two, drop three, hold four, go, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Last one, medium. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, drop three, hold four, go. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. That's the idea. Tempo, five, six, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Good, like that. Two more times. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. There you go. Two more. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, drop three, hold four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Yes, three more, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. You have it! Which part? So let's go from here. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and go. Two more. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and go. One more. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So, Steven, separate your hand. Your hand, your wrist. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go! Two more! That's looking good! Trust! 6, 5, 6, 7, go! 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go! Yes! Yes! 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I found a deal, but it's so good I can't wait to sleep.